Hello, everybody. Welcome back. And one, two, for nine, or G41 Nazgul, if you prefer, back with the Shrine of Shape. And we're going to carry on with Destined Heroes. I apparently looked into it, and apparently you do have to complete the raid or something to complete the whole campaign, apparently. At least that's what I'm gathering from this.
Guardian, be alert. I sense loosened hives swarming to your location. Too many to just be from Luzaku's brood.
Are they coming to help?
That is unlikely.
Then let's see if we can find out what they're up to.
Terrific. What the is this?
I think Mara's right. The loosened hive are setting up to attack the tower. We need to get down there.
Heads up. I've spotted some loosened hive crossing the mountain. It looks like they're on the move, same direction we are.
Mara spotted them too. Headed to the tower. You and Kane, be careful out there.
See if you can intercept them, Guardian. The last thing we need is hive light bearers catching us in a pincer.
What do you do? How come he can hit me, but I can't hit him? That didn't work. All right, let's try this again. That didn't work either. All right, hang on a second. Gotta look it up. Apparently he doesn't know how to. Queens part one. Alright, what do you do? Oh, what? You gotta do that? Who designed this mechanic? Now I get it. I'm gonna need the... Come on, shoot your arc at me.
Sabathun waited until we were down to kick us.
Isn't that the prevailing style, my sweet flappable friend? At least it's my style.
What the hell do you think you're doing? The entire universe is at stake. Why are your people attacking us?
Why indeed? Maybe you should ponder that little riddle a bit more. Let it roll around in your pretty little skulls.
I'm dead.
More than existence at stake within the Traveler. I'm sure you've so many guesses as to what my motives could be.
Come on, really? Why is he spawning back here? Oh, come on, really? There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Okay, fine, I'll look it up again. Will you stop with the fucking commercial? I swear to God, the next commercial I see. Jesus Christ, really? Couldn't tell. Because there's no arrow on the frickin' map. I hear something. Fuck's sake, I hate these kind of missions.
Teacup. Not so long ago. Some would have called that heretical.
That's enough. We're trying to heal the Traveler. If we lose, so do you.
If my little army is enough to stop you from winning your fight, do you really think you have a chance against something like the Black Fleet?
You think you're helping us?
Oh, I've always been helping us. But I'll admit, this little contingency is a tad more selfish than I've let on. Don't worry. We're almost done.
We don't have time for your games.
Oh, that's all this is, bro. A game of moving pieces and pretty shapes. But I'm looking beyond this one. Setting the pieces for the next great anticipation.
Stop it, dude.
Welcome to the end, Guardian. Show me how you're going to stop it.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. What's up, dude? I would show you, but if you stiff bob me. I mean, me. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's me and got in the way. Now you're in the way. You! I hate this. I'm not in the mood for this, Avathun. Take your booty and get your fuck out of here. I swear, sometimes I'm not moving this out. I just had to deal with the witness.
Hive are falling back from the tower, regrouping. Savathun's brood are going to dig into the Traveler like ticks. We can't fight two wars at once, not in our state.
Leave the Witch Queen to me. I have a suspicion about what game she's at, and we can't let it distract us.
But you're sure you've got this?
The Guardian and I can dispense with Savathun's brood. Right now, the Vanguard needs you.
If anything changes, you know I'm here.
I know.
Look at you, walking tall. Nice to meet you. I'm Laika Ten of the Six Coyotes. I'm used to ranging far and wide, but this whole new frontier, huh? Feels right to be where we are, though. You might know I shepherd on partner ghosts looking for guardians. I came to the Pale Heart following some of my flock who felt called here. Now, some of them have gone missing. This is a dangerous place in its current state. The Witness has done a real number on it. My friend Lee swears up and down the Traveler's hurt, that we've gotta help it. It's not such a surprising conclusion to come to when you look at it. My charges were pretty twisted up about it last I saw them. They want to heal the Traveler too, but a ghost isn't meant to be alone. So here's my ask. You help me track down the ghosts who haven't come back. We solve whatever trouble they've gotten into. And then, if we are very good and a little lucky, maybe we help the Traveler while we're out there. This war has gone on so long. And despite all the battles we've won, we've never been so close to losing everything. If there's any chance this can help the Traveler, I need your help, Guardian.
Well, now. Be brave out there, Titan.
Let's see, yeah. Hey, an adventure. Thank you. I have no idea what all this is doing.
I'm tracking numerous enemy signatures converging on your position. Get ready.
What? But I'm not doing this. Ooh, what's this? What's this? What's this? Again, stitching. No, thank you. I know. Just get the fuck out of here. Pathfinder. Can't go in there. Get out of here. Ooh, there's a chest. I don't know what that was, but I collected it. Will you get the fuck out of here with the open directory and navigate to the... Fine, I'll do it. I'll do it. There. Fuck's sakes. Here, now what? There. I feel like I've done this before. Oh, come on, that so hits you. Search engine, and you. What the? How'd you get behind me? Okay, let's see, it's... Got an old Sterling? Oh wait, 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 hold it. There we go. Alright, no equipment. Found in dark. What is this, Pathfinder? So what the fuck did I come? Did I just go? I'm here just for the ghost then? I guess I did? Yeah. I heard the ground, I felt the ground shake. All right, so I have to Lost in Light. And lost in darkness. Let's fast travel here and see if we can't. Okay, what if I don't want to do this? Okay, but this isn't getting me any closer to... Where is it? Right here? There we go.
Thank you.
So I just travel through here?
Guardian, the Shadow Legion is on the move. Crow reports they're transporting heavy equipment across the Pale Heart, but we don't know to what end.
Your metal is needed, Guardian. Find my father's traitor legion and lead them in ruin. Tales of your tenacity never match seeing your battle prowess firsthand. It is why my legions watch your crucible. But at this time, I am reminded of stories of not only guardians, but the lightless, rallying in defense of their homes in the face of insurmountable odds. To strike down an invasion, to free the traveler, to break the witness.
Jeez. All this is hoop jumping is just pain in the ass.
Set up an extractor. They're trying to harvest the light from the traveler.
You've got this.
Are you kidding me? You can't get tangled? Come on, lay into him. Really put the fire on him. And you're a hardy son of a bitch, ain't ya?
May they burn forever in fires of their own making. We're not done yet. Crows intercepted Shadow Legion chatter to and from this outfit. This is a widespread operation.
Then we will find them all and break them, one by one. Together.
Empress, You should take the lead on this. No. You are Vanguard Commander. You will lead, and all of Seoul will follow.
Gotta return to the cave now? Jesus. I was hoping I could catch a break, but no, apparently not.
Our intel suggests that the Shadow Legion have set up their light harvesting operation in the mountains, using the storm as cover.
We will flush these cowards out of hiding and trample them beneath our boots.
Ooh, pretty.
At your side, Guardian. We fight together.
Lytle, withdraw. That area is too dangerous. Let the Guardian handle it.
Or you could join me, Commander.
Oh, Gladiators, I remember you. Shit, I'm about to freeze. Hang on, I'll deal with them. Ow, ow, ow. Watch out, everybody. I'm coming through with a hot potato.
Excellent work, Guardian. Empress, there's no need for this recklessness. Recklessness requires impulsivity, but I am in full control of this battlefield, Zavala. Without fear, without hesitation, as you should.
Oh shit. Are you kidding me? Oh crap, I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. Yep, fire. Death one.
I'm
I'm not afraid of the battlefield because I'm lightless. I'm not afraid to die. I know that. Commander Zavala has never feared death. I wished to see life on your face again. This tower attitude doesn't suit you. I'd rather you be wielding your rage in a shimmering fist. He might get that wish.
There we go. Holy shit.
Why here? Of all places.
Guardian, that platform must be dropped down. Go!
Oh, what the fuck? I hate that. You be covered. Fuck's sakes. Stupid turrets. Now why is it spawning me all the way over here? Where is it? Oh, what the? I hate these tanks, and I hate the fact that I'm being crowded around. Oh, tell me the shields are back. Are you serious?
Zavala, this tiny house, is this a memory of a time long past? A family? Simpler, smaller times. You dwelled here. I see. My homes were palaces, vast and cold. Nothing so inviting as this. Your memory honors them. I failed them. My family. Like I failed Taj. No. Steel your mind against these old wounds. We are so much more than the scars of our failure, Zavala. Did Eris tell you that? No, small man. You did. They chose to face insurmountable odds in defense of those they loved. And when we are finished, we will celebrate them together in ways that will shame and awe our ancestors.
Take my life.
You know
Would you? Would you bring him back if you could? Find a way, Taj. Please! Bring back my son.
Alright, let's see, how long have I been recording for? Almost an hour. Let's head back over here. And investigate the new girl to an Arbor Light. And then I think I'll cut the episode here, because I've been recording for almost the entire day. Yeah.
Good news, bad news. We got a wayward sheep, nice and safe. But that's a lot of hurt. That exposure directly to the Traveler's Light was a good start, but not enough. Not yet. I don't know if we just need to get closer, or if the Traveler's hurt too bad to help. I hate to ask for more from it. The Traveler wouldn't be in this position if it hadn't stayed with us time after time. I've got a hunch, though. Ghosts came from the Traveler to begin with. Heal one, heal the other, maybe? Better than doing nothing at all. Learning what this little one was after should show us something. I'll do a little scouting and research of my own, see if there are any deeper places we can go. You do the same. Find what light you can, fight the witness's servants. Whatever's hurting the Traveler. Meet you back here in a bit. And take care of your ghost while you're out there. The Pale Heart's more dangerous now than ever.
Alright then. Feels weird being back in. Well, this ain't the old tower, but you get the idea. But, like I said, I think I'm gonna end the episode here with this. Nothing. Anyway, I'd like to thank you for tuning in. Leave a like, subscribe, comment, share a video. And I shall see... There's something over here. And I shall see you all in the next episode. Till next time. Bye-bye.